Hello and welcome to the Mindfish, and this is very awfully close to my face right now because I am in an elevator going down to level -4, and it's probably going to be even harder than the last one, and that is not good. I have no idea how many levels there are in this building. Let's just hope that this is getting close to the end, because these levels, dang. Like, this is not easy, but let's go do this. Alright. Let's try sensor mode. Ooh, geez. Do I have to use sensor mode? Guess so. Oh, dang. There we go. I used a lot of energy. Wow. Alright. So, what do we got over here? Security office, so I can hear one of those droids. So yeah, let's wait for the cross. Oh, there we go, magnets. Ooh, that does not look fun. Alright, we gotta use this. Okay. We'll go in a second, and... whoa, that was cool. Alright, let's go down here.
Did you just do that? You could have died there. You must need this money badly.
Alright, let's hack into this. Come on. Hack open. Can't get into that. Alright. Running low on power. Is there anything in here that I could use? I guess we'll hack this. Research info on what? Sonar camera testing setup. Wait, what? Oh shoot, it's actually detecting me. Oh dear. Alright, what does it say? As a response to the developments from the stealth research labs, we have designed a surveillance system that can detect users even when using the stealth, instead of relying on vision of our design defects, or on our design that detects movement. Alright. Okay. So that's not good. Like, at all. Now they can see me without even stealth mode. Is he coming back around? Oh, we've got a little bit. Alright, there's a camera right here. He appears to be looking in there, so we'll sneak it. Wait, is that a drone? Oh, a camera. Shoot. Okay. How far is he gonna look? Oh, pretty far. Dang it. Come on, can you stop looking over here? Just stop. Look that way. Look that way. Oh, gosh. Is he stopping yet? Dang. Alright, what do we... guess we could check out... ooh, gosh, bad idea. I forgot that they still detect you even when you're not, like, doing anything. Okay. Alright, where does he see? Alright, we'll read that in a second. Right now we need to just keep moving. Guess we'll... oh, gosh, that sounded bad. I don't know what that was. Ooh, nice, we can go up there in a second. What does my email say? Hey Adam, what do you mean there is a major flaw with the sonar design? You work at accounting, how the hell would you ever know about this sort of stuff? Kind regards, Roger. There's a flaw with the design. I wonder what that would be. Go up here real quick. I can't reach up there, can I? No, I can't. What do we got over here? Probably just another restroom. Yeah, just another restroom. Anyone? Not yet. What level? Level 3? Is that where? Yeah, that's where I just was. Oh, gosh. We've got sonar. Drones. Where is he? Ooh, gosh. I hate how there's, like, a little bit of lag before it actually shows it. Okay. Wait behind this guy for a little bit. We'll see what's over here. Probably would be able to get into that. What does it want me to do? Alright. Get stun mode. Ooh. Get recharge upgrade. Get x-ray to upgrade. Alright, nice. Okay. Where is he able to see? I probably should just wait for him to pass. He's going awfully slow. Okay, so they've got blue drones now that seem to use sonar. Okay. Intriguing. They got blue fire going out of them also. That's weird. Oh dear, this does not look like it would be good. I can hear them, they're freaky. Dang. Oh gosh, he's turned around this way. Ooh, he's smart. Alright, let's see if we can go ahead and do this little hack. Oh gosh. There we go, I'm almost safe. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. We got around there. And what's in here? Is he gonna turn around again? Does not look like it. Let's go ahead and get in here. Check out the area real quick. Dang, I need a recharge station. Ooh, we can't get there yet. What do we got here? Mail. We'll hack that. What else?
Who would have known?
What's this say? Dear Roger, I know it is not really my place to say this, but I've been thinking about the way you sound and detect movement. It sends out pulses at very low intervals. Wouldn't standing still every now and then allow you to sneak past unnoticed? Kind regards, Adam. Okay, that's really good. Now I'm happy. Now I do not need to worry as much as I was. Okay. Let's move. Oh gosh. Let's try and sneak past him. Oh, no dear. Alright. You could use stealth mode to go through there, maybe. Oh no, but I'm out of power. Dang it. Oh dear. Where can I find some power? I really need that. And there's a camera there. That's not good either. Oh, that's where I need to go for the elevator anyway, so it's not really a big problem at the moment. Okay, this camera can't see me yet. It probably will soon, though. Oh gosh, that sonar can go far. Oh dang. What? Oh, he saw me. Ooh, oh dear. Come on, move! These guys go so slow! Oh my gosh. Did I just happen to go in here when there's literally no employees at all in the building? What? It's like, ooh, really, really, buddy. I am like practically out of power right here. I really cannot stand this. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can do this. If I could use stealth mode super fast and sprint. Why did I not sprint? All right, I'm safe in here. Is there a recharge station? Please tell me. Oh, thank goodness there is. Okay, hopefully this can like fully recharge me because I am like broke on power. Come on. And what do we got? Oh, not full, but good enough, I guess. All right, what do we got up here? Anything? Not that I can tell. No. All right, is there really no point in going in here? This is a neat little meeting room. Let's check the map real quick. All right. There's a lot on this floor. Okay, is there any computer that I can hack into? Does not look like it yet. Did I already check that one? Yeah. Wow, there's a lot of employees using Minecraft. That is, wow. No wonder I'm able to get through so much of their security. Okay. Gotta sneak by this guy again. Try. All right. Let's. That was close. And I really got like no progress at all because now I'm like back at what power I was originally. Okay, that's level 3 as always. All right. I need a key card, but I see how I can get through there, but I would need to have like my stealth mode on the whole time and have to stop repeatedly. This is a tough level. I never fully checked what was in here. There's not really anything I can use. It does not look like it. So drone back over there. Not seeing anywhere I can go. Oh wait, there we go. That's where I need to go. Magnet mode up here. Oh wait, never mind. Never mind. Alright, I could go past here. He doesn't appear to be going anywhere. Did I check in here already? Yeah, I did. Dang it! I hate you, camera! What, is there anything up here? Although that camera is moving, which is a good sign. Oh no, that drone's gonna be coming back soon. Alright, let's use magnet mode real quick. This is a really tough level. Is that camera changing where he's looking? Appears so. Fly past him real quick. And anywhere else I can move? Alright, I have an idea. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait for him. Alright, we'll use magnet mode real quick. I'll actually wait for him. No, it'll be faster if I wait in here, and it will preserve energy. Okay. Gotta wait a little bit. Oh dear, forgot what happens in there. I need to watch out. This is tough. Alright. Where is he? We've got a while. Hello, we're getting there. There we go. We can do that. Okay. We'll open that up and use magnet mode real quick. Okay. Oh dear. This is gonna use most of my energy. There we go. Is there anything down here? Doesn't look like it. Okay, what do we got here? Clear alarm status. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Please tell me there is something right there. But that is all that's in here. Okay. Thankfully there's a magnet mode thing right there. We'll recharge. Let's hope we can get maxed out on that. I think we figured out what we gotta do, basically. So there's those guys over there, maybe we can sneak past the sonars because we now know the correct strategy. Alright, we'll use magnet mode to get out of here. Oh dear. Okay. So we'll turn on sensor mode. How are they still... Okay, this is tough. Ooh, that was close. Alright, dang. This is a lot. Alright, I might be able to get past over there if I'm fast enough. Oh dear. Okay, we've got this. Dang it! Alright, we can do this. Alright, let's go. Okay, I've got a little bit of energy left. Let's hack into here. Hopefully there is a recharge station. And this is stun research. So we're getting a new game band. What do we got in here? I've been eating something. Oh, I can hear something in there also. Alright, mail. We'll hack this real quick. What's it say? Hey Bob, how about we make Monday morning's test interesting? If you want your keycard back, you are going to have to get through the training area without triggering the alarms. See it as payback for the little joke with the coffee cup. No hard feelings. Oh dear. Where are they? Oh dear. Let's see if we can cut past him over here. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay, we're doing this. We got this. Oh no, now we've got sonar. Right, just pass by me, buddy. It's alright, it's alright. Just move, and there we go. That's good, that's good. Good job, good job. Please go that way. I would much prefer that. Thank you. Alright, what do we got over here? This is a little maze. Oh dear. Alright. Oh yes, we made it. Yes! Alright, let's recharge real quick. There we go, guys! And we're about to get stun mode, whatever that is. And, alright, come on, recharge. And almost there. There we go. Here's your stuff, Bob. Ooh, we get a key card. Yellow key card. Which one will that go to? Alright, let's check research info. Let's read about it.
It is shocking to think that they would just leave that laying around, don't you think? Look at I said that. That was horrible.
Okay. Bad pun, whatever your name is. Alright, stun level 1, energy consumption 10.0 units per use. This mode can be used to shock any robot within 2 blocks of range for 10 seconds. Okay, that's really neat. Alright, so I guess we're gonna have to get out of there using the stun mode. Or we can try it out at least. We'll fully recharge, there we go. Still not entirely recharged, but good enough. Alright, let's try this thing out. Alright, is he turning around here? Okay, let's try it. There we go, that's really cool. Like, serious. Ooh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Let's try it again. It's really useful. Alright, I'm not gonna waste it too much, but that is really... Oh, gosh. Oh, dear, I gotta be more careful. I'm feeling like Superman right now, and... Oh, dang. Oh, no, and he's back. Okay, bad idea. Very bad idea. Alright, we'll just stun this guy, I guess. Alright, we're almost out. Anyone else? There we go, we made it, guys. And let's check this map real quick. Anything that I missed? Does not look like it, but we've got stun mode. Hooray! Alright. So sonar ones again. Oh dear, we have to use some more stealth mode. Alright. Alright. Let's see if we can use this key card on this one. Can't tell if this is the right one. It's not looking like it. Alright, let's move. Okay, come on. There we go. Made it. Okay, that little drone is coming back around, but I do not think that... Oh, never mind. He is. Oh, come on. I hate you. Alright, he's scanning around. Okay, I guess we'll just use magnet mode. Go up here. Ooh, maybe we could stun him. That'd be neat. Come on. Just move around here. Oh dear. Move that way. I would rather you move that way. It looks like he's not using a lot of energy right now. I'd rather you go down there. Almost past me. Almost past me. Just a little farther. A little farther, buddy. A little farther. Thankfully, he cannot detect me from up here, and off. There we go. Alright, we gotta be careful still. Alright, perfect. Sneak past him. Coming back this way. Please tell me he's not around here right this moment. Good. Wait, is this key card for the elevator? I honestly doubt it, but that would be really nice. Dang, those guys add a lot of stuff when I get hit by them. I could check it. Is it the right one? I have not seen any other keycard areas. I guess there's no harm in trying. Should probably recharge real quick. Oh yeah, and we need to get recharge research, which I don't know where the keycard is for that. Ooh, there is a... Oh wait, no, I've already checked that one. I'm trying not to waste energy right now. Okay. That used a lot of energy. Okay. Came here just for the recharge. There's a chicken watching a chicken on a computer. Alright. This is a very strange company. Okay, let's go. This is tough. Alright. Wish I could stun cameras, that would be really nice. Okay. I'm not selecting the right thing. I hate how I'm practically using the same amount of energy as I just got from over there. Dang it. Alright. I hear him. I need recharge research level 3, which I do not know how to get to. Alright, let's sprint, move. Here we go. Okay. I can't go in there. Or, yeah, I can, but I'm not going to waste the energy that it costs. Alright, let's open that up real quick. Use magnet mode. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. There we go. Drop down here. No, let's not. I'll probably regret it, but I just came here for the recharge. Recharge real quick. And I'll try that keycard one more time on that other door before I do it on the last area. Alright. Let's stealth. Oh yeah, there's stealth. Here we go. Is he coming around here? Yeah, he is. Let's wait for him to pass. Alright, guys. There is supposedly an air vent right there that will lead into the recharge level 3, and I'm going to try that out. So, wait for this. Alright, let's try it out. Magnet mode, there we go! Magnet mode has started to become one of my favorite modes at this point. It's very useful. What do we have up here? Does this lead anywhere? Let's check the map. Yeah, this is the one that leads into here. And... seriously. Oh dear. Really? Come on. This is so well defended. All right, let's hack this real quick. There we go, recharge level 3. I am... oh, there's a key card. Perfect. Alright. Let's use this some more. Okay, I can do this. Dang it. Okay. Recharge. We'll grab that key card in a second. Wow, we've got full... ooh, whoa, nice. Can it go to like 200 now? I don't know. Oh, and we also need an x-ray upgrade. Oh dear. This is tough. Alright, we got that red key card. Anything else that it's wanting me to do? So I also need to find... so I need the red key card and yellow key card. That's good. Okay, let's see if we can sneak our way over there. Oh gosh. This is like red light, green light. Okay, Let's go. Oh dear. Okay, we're almost there. This guy's fast. Also, I guess you could say slower than the others, but it's a wide radius that he covers. Guess we'll hack this one right here. Disable all sonars. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yes. Wait, is that seriously all the sonars? That would be perfect. If that's true, I will be amazed. So, is it just recharge higher? Yeah, I guess so. So, we'll go do that in a second. Am I able to open this with this key card? Okay. Let's check out here real quick. Yes! That is what I'm talking about. Oh, seriously, I hate you. Alright, we'll wait for him to pass real quick. I might even want to use stun mode. I'm feeling pretty powerful right now. Okay. Where is he? Right down there. Could easily destroy him, but I don't want to get too excited yet. Alright. We'll stun him real quick. We are winning this right now. We got this. We can do it. Oh dear. Getting a little too confident. Gotta settle down. In fact, we're gonna go clear my alarm status. First of all. Alright, we're gonna have to do this quick. Okay, go down here. And we'll clear alarm status because we really need that. Hack. And we'll head back up here. Alright. Where's my, there we go, magnet, stealth, alright, sensor mode real quick, just to check, alright, he's going back around, we got some time, alright, I do not need to go in there, let's check my map real quick, okay, that's not gonna work, right there, where is this x-ray research? Appears to be down there. Oh yeah, now I remember. Maybe my key card will work now. Let's hope. Oh gosh. Oh dear, I hate these sonars. Alright, there we go. Please tell me he's not back here. Thankfully, not. Okay, we'll hack into here real quick. Come on. Where's my hack mode? There we go. Come on. There we go. Get in here. He can't see in here, so we gotta do this quick. Where's my key card? There we go. Is there anyone in here, first of all? Nope. Perfect. Alright, we'll hack into the... or is this x-ray, I think? Alright. Yeah, we'll hack.
So, what does a delinquent like yourself do for fun? Any hobbies? Oh yeah, wait. Your mic.
Alright, research info. I really don't want to waste energy, but there is a little power unit right there, so we'll check. Okay, what do we got? X-ray level 2, energy consumption a lot less. This mode is twice as energy efficient as before. In addition to this, the user can now see, or can now use it to see through andesite walls. Alright. I'm hoping that'll work out. Oh, here's sample. Alright, we'll try that out real quick. New x-ray. Nice, so we can see through that, but why would we need to, honestly? It's just dirt behind there. We'll recharge real quick. There we go. So now we just gotta access the next level. I'm guessing that my keycard is enough to get to the next level now. Let's hope. I badly hope it does. Alright, he is coming around though. I'll quickly do this. Alright, let's jump up here. There we go. Wait for him to pass. Come on, buddy. Right, he's turning around right there. I'm not gonna take the risk. Actually, I am. Okay. There's those guys. I can stun them. I know that. Right. Stealth mode around here. Alright, we'll stun him. Alright, sensor mode real quick. Oh gosh. Okay, we made it. We can do this. Yes!
It does kind of feel awkward talking to someone that can't reply.
We did it, guys. We did it. Wow. That really got my heart pumping. They just keep getting more and more difficult, don't they? Right, we'll recharge all the way up. Hopefully this is... never mind, it's not infinite. Well, I am going to end this episode for now. This has been Minecraft The Heist. And we're heisting our way through this. I am Kray, your host of Mindfish. And see ya!